gunshots, and then I heard all the gunshots and people just scattering everywhere.
Well, one of the victims under house arrest tonight, he's at the UMass Medical Center after suffering multiple gunshot wounds. He's 18 years old out of Fitchburg. His name is Ronnie Genoa. His brother, one of the victims that died in this shooting, right now he's facing multiple charges, including attempted murder. That's the very latest. We're live in Fitchburg. Frank Malico, Fox 25.
Right, thank you. Hurry and wandering the